Thank you. What is that?
97. It kind of sounded like some Lego.
Yeah. 84.
Should I have missed it or not?
It's fucked.
Man, he swung out of his bitches.
And then he doesn't do the flying bird.
Are you sure? He was 101 for me in extended.
Yeah,
so like this kid with a JUCO arm in the draft. It's first round.
Yeah.
Keith Woods.
No.
Nor would I. White Sox.
I saw a 17-year-old lefty at Dodgers camp. It was like 90-94 with breaking ball feel. I'm like, if this kid's an American high schooler, he's a first or second round.
Number 15, David Bodie.
This is festive.
No, Munoz. With San Diego. He's the youngest fall leaguer this season.
Okay. 99? Birth year? Los Mochis, boy, there's a garden spot.
That's how hard he throws, too.
Can't wait till one of these guys in this league is born 2,000 or later.
I was watching, I was at Angels Instructs, and they have a couple kids that were born early in 2001.
That's scary. Who's the 17-year-old for the Dodgers?
Ortiz is his last name.
What country?
I think the Dominican, yeah.
This guy's nasty.
Yeah, Munoz, yeah.
Number 17, A.J. Simcox.
A-ball Midwestern? Numbers must have what he did. It's right at him.
I say he's 98 to 101 today.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, nice. Good contact because that was a nice little pitch.
Thank you.
chance to be an outstanding big league defensive catcher. Absolutely, and it's a repeatable skill. If you work at it hard enough and you're a good enough athlete, you're going to get good at it. So he showed me the entire package today, and I'm very, very excited for this young man. I tell you guys, he looks pretty hard down here, too. Just so you know. I'm hearing the seams, Joe, kind of whistle through the air, and it's, you know, it's funny, there's a little bit of effort, but I can call this max up pretty good. The ball really just gets out of his hand. It's an electric ball. I know where you're going, yeah. Yeah, well, you know, the closer in Seattle, yes. Where was he at, Jim? Was he at Double A? So, you know, you look at this kid, you look at him, there's a lot of similarities. He's a body type. He does have two pitches. He does not have to be a plus command guy. You're just a general command guy. But, you know, Joe, you want to make sure that with him, he strikes
with his watch. Boom. Nice hit. Good hit.
Guys from